One of the most powerful features of Android since the start of the platform has been the ability to deliver timely notifications to users. We're going to add a simple one to our weather app. This simple notification will show the weather icon for the forecast, the forecast text, and the high and low temperature for the day. One of the key things we wanted to point out is how not to be spammy with our notification. Our app will display at most a single notification. It really wouldn't make sense if these notifications stacked up anyhow. They don't display enough information to give context. The key thing with notifications is to deliver a useful morsel of information formatted in a standard way so that it harmonizes with the rest of the system. We'll start by adding a string for the preference for the last time we've sent a notification to the user, as well as a format string for the body of the notification. Let's implement the notification inside of our sync adapter. Our notification will be based upon what is in the database, so we'll create projection and column indices values in our sync adapter for the weather ID, description, max and min temperature. Let's add a function to notify us of the weather. We'll add some additional constants up here, one for day in millis, and one so that we can use the same notification ID. Reusing the notification ID means that our application will only post at most one notification. And then finally, we'll call this function in a reasonable place within our onPerform sync function inside of the sync adapter. Inside of notifyWeather, we'll check to see whether or not we've actually shown a notification that day. If we haven't, then we'll talk to the database, get a cursor for the content resolver for the current day, and then fetch the data. But one thing we're not doing is actually showing the notification. All right, we're getting near the end. Implement a weather notification. Build our notification using notificationcompat.builder, pointing to a pending intent built by the v4 compatible task stack builder, and sent with the notification manager. Hint: an explicit intent to our main activity is a good idea here. There's lots of documentation on this you'll want to read.